स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कीर्ति शर्मा, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम तक्षशिला मॉडल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 11, आर्टिकल्स. इन माय टुडेज क्लास आई विल टेल यू व्हाट आर द आर्टिकल्स एंड देयर यूजेस. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस टॉपिक. ए एंड द आर डिटरमिनर्स यूज्ड बिफोर नाउन्स एंड समटाइम्स एडजेक्टिव्स. वी हैव थ्री आर्टिकल्स इन आवर ग्रामर. कितने आर्टिकल्स होते हैं? थ्री. ए एंड द. ए एंड एंड आर इनडेफिनिट आर्टिकल्स. मींस ये जो आर्टिकल्स हैं वो हम किसी भी पर्सन या किसी भी थिंग के लिए यूज कर सकते हैं. ए जो है, ए आर्टिकल जो है वो हम किसी भी जनरल पर्सन और जनरल थिंग के लिए यूज कर सकते हैं. एंड वी यूज विद द वर्ड्स विद वाउल साउंड. यू ऑल नो वाउल एंड कॉन्सोनेंट. वाउल क्या होते हैं, कॉन्सोनेंट क्या होते हैं. वी हैव फाइव वाउल्स इन आवर ग्रामर बुक. ए, ई, आई, ओ एंड यू. A, E, I, O, U. These all are vowels. We use N with these letters. A, E, I, O, U. But sometimes we use N with the mute sound of H. Honesty. H-O-N-E-S-T-Y. Honesty. H is there but it is silent. R. H-O-U-R, N-R. We use N with these terms. So, we use N with the vowel or with the vowel sound. We use A with definite, with indefinite articles, like for any person, like a red, a pen, a doctor. We use A, but with singular countable nouns. इसके साथ हम use करते हैं singular nouns के साथ. We use a, or same thing with n. With singular nouns we use n, but it should be vowel sound. And for all the consonants we use a for singular nouns. Now we will understand where we use the. The is what? The is a definite article, means for specific person or thing, or when we use any something or someone second time we use the. And where we use a or n? When we use any thing or something or some person for the first time, what we use? We use a or n. जब हम किसी भी person या thing को second time indicate करते हैं we use the. Now, in this class, I'll teach you A, where we use A, where we use N, and where we use the. So, let's understand all these terms in detail. Now, let's understand use of A and N, where we use A and where we use N. When we are talking about something that is common, not specific. हम किसी ऐसी चीज के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं जो कि कॉमन है, स्पेसिफिकेशन वहां पर नहीं है. वी यूज अ. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई एम गोइंग टू विजिट अ डॉक्टर. मीन्स आई एम गोइंग टू विजिट अ डॉक्टर. कोई स्पेसिफिकेशन नहीं है कि मैं किस डॉक्टर को विजिट करने जा रहा हूं. अ डॉक्टर, किसी एक डॉक्टर को विजिट करने जा रहा हूं, लेकिन स्पेसिफिकेशन नहीं है, कॉमन थिंग है, इसीलिए यहां पर हमने यूज किया है अ. डू यू हैव अ फोन? विच फोन? देयर इज नॉट मेंशन्ड एनी कंपनी. इट इज ऑल्सो नॉट मेंशन्ड वेदर इट इज अ मोबाइल फोन, इट इज अ हैंडसेट, इट इज अ फिक्स फोन. कोई भी डिस्क्रिप्शन नहीं है, कॉमन है, इसीलिए यहां पर हमने क्या यूज किया है? अ. डू यू हैव अ फोन? कैन आई हैव एन अम्ब्रेला प्लीज? अम्ब्रेला, यहां पर हमने स्टूडेंट्स एन यूज किया है. व्हाट वी हैव यूज्ड हियर? एन. व्हाई? बिकॉज हियर इज वाउल यू. already discussed. A, E, I, O, U. These all are vowels or mute sound of H. What we use? We use N. हम N use करते हैं. तो umbrella is the word umbrella starting with the letter U. U is what? A vowel. So we have used here what? N. Second rule, A and N are used before singular noun. We never use a or an with plural noun. हमेशा singular noun के लिए ही हम a और an को use करते हैं. For example, a box. We never say a boxes. An ice cream. We have used here n because vowel is there. I. A E I O U. I is here. We never say an ice creams. An ice cream. Singular noun. A girl. If I say a girls, it is incorrect. So, a and an. Both the articles are used with the singular noun. Students, please keep this thing in your mind that we never use a or an with the plural nouns. Right? Now, third rule, a is used before consonant sound. It is also discussed earlier. Consonant, like we have 21 consonant. We have 26 letter alphabet in our English. A to Z. A, E, I, O, U. These five are vowels and rest 21 letters are consonant. So, agar kisi bhi consonant se koi bhi word start ho raha hai, we will use a there. Okay? For example, a book, a woman, a girl. Now, where we use an? An is used before vowel sound. Right? For example, an apple, an ice cream, an orange, an umbrella. What we use? We have used here. And I hope you have understood the concept of A and N. Now, let's understand the concept of the. Now, understand definite article the. Student, have you noticed that I have used definite word before the? Because the jo hai wo definite article hai. A or an jo the wo indefinite articles the. But the is what? The is a definite article. Why? Because it refers to a particular person or thing. The is used for the specific or for the particular person or thing we use. The. Now, let's understand the rules for using the. Means, where we should use the. Number one, when we refer nouns the second time. When we refer noun the first time, we use a or an. When we refer to that noun second time, we use the. Means, koi bhi noun jo hai wo first time jab use karte hain, uske liye hum use karte hain a or an. और कोई भी नाउन जिसको कि हम वी आर यूजिंग सेकेंड टाइम हम यूज करते हैं द. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अतुल गेव अ पेन. अ आर्टिकल है, अ पेन फर्स्ट टाइम यूज हुआ ये. सो अतुल गेव अ पेन टू मोहिनी. द पेन वॉज येलो इन कलर. पहले हमने इसका डिस्कशन किया था कि अतुल ने मोहिनी को एक पेन दिया. सेकंड टाइम हम यूज कर रहे हैं द पेन वॉज येलो इन कलर. पेन कैसा था? वॉज येलो इन कलर. तो आर्टिकल द इज यूज्ड व्हेन वी यूज द नाउन सेकंड टाइम. नाउ लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड सम अदर पॉइंट्स वेयर वी यूज द. We use the before certain proper nouns. What are the proper nouns? The name of any person, place or a thing. Specific name. Suppose, Ram is a good boy. In this, what is proper noun? Ram. Because it is the name of a boy. The Taj Mahal is a beautiful building. Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is what? It is the name of a building. So, for any, before any proper these all are the names of the mountain ranges. That is why we have used the before all these names. Next, rivers for the names of the rivers, seas and ocean. What we use? The Nile, it is the name of a river. The Indian Ocean, it is the name of a ocean. That is why we have used what? The. For the names of famous buildings, what we use? The again. Why? Because it is also a proper noun. Then here, what is there? The names of the buildings like the Red Fort, proper noun hai. The Taj Mahal, proper noun hai, building ka name hai. That is why humne yahan kya use kiya? Humne yahan par the use kiya. We use the with adjectives. Means, kisi bhi adjective ki jo superlative degree hoti hai. Good, better, best. Good is? Good, better, good is positive degree. Better is comparative degree and best is superlative degree. And for superlative degree, what we use? We use the. He is the best boy in the class. Means, puri class mein wo sabse achha bachcha hai. So, humne best ke aage kya use kiya? The. Superlative degree hogi. He is the fastest bowler in the team. Fastest means sabse tez bowling karane wala. So, jahan par bhi superlative degree aa jati hai, wahan par hum kya use karte hai? We use the. For the names of the unique things. Means, unique things are what? Unique things are those things जिनका की जैसा कोई और इस वर्ल्ड में नहीं है. यूनिक मीन्स बिल्कुल एक, ओनली वन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द अर्थ, अर्थ वी हैव ओनली वन अर्थ, राइट. द एयर, ओनली वन एयर. द मून, ओनली वन. मीन्स ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर व्हाट? दीज थिंग्स आर यूनिक. एंड फॉर द यूनिक थिंग्स व्हाट वी यूज? वी यूज द. सो दीज आर द आर्टिकल्स ए एन एंड द एंड different rules of using these articles. Now, using no article means when we do not use articles. With abstract nouns used in general way. Abstract nouns, you know, abstract nouns are those nouns which we cannot see, which we can see, we can feel, but we cannot touch. Like honesty, happiness, sadness, we can see, we can feel these nouns, but we cannot touch them. So, for the abstract nouns, we do not use a, an or the. For example, honesty is the best policy. Right? We never use like the honesty, a honesty, an honesty. No, it's wrong. Before the names of people and places. Yes, I have discussed earlier, before the proper noun we use the, but we never use, we do not use the before the name of people or places. Like Ankit is a good boy. We never say the Ankit, a Ankit, an Ankit. These all are incorrect. Before uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns, already discussed earlier. Uncountable nouns are those nouns which we cannot count or which we cannot divide. Like wheat, like sugar, like milk, like water, these all are uncountable nouns. So, before uncountable nouns, we do not use any articles. Before common nouns, when they are used in pair, wo common noun jo ki pair mein use hote hain, unke aage hum, we do not use any article. For example, both husband wife are working in company. Husband wife is a noun, but common noun hai jo ki pair mein aa rahe hain. Jab aisi condition hoti hai, we do not use any article. Now student, this is the time to check our knowledge what we have learned in this lecture. Students, this exercise is in your book. Exercise number 1. Let's solve. In this exercise, you have to take or you have to write the correct articles in the given sentences. Sentence number 1 is, we shared delicious bowl of vegetable soup. What will come? A, an, or the? What? A, because singular noun or indefinite article will come here. Because no specification is here. A delicious bowl of vegetable soup. Second, Pratap is dash officer in the Mumbai police. Officer starting with O, vowel is there. So, an officer in the Mumbai police. Sachin Tendulkar is dash role model for many people. Is a role model for the many people. Agra is home to dash Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal. Why? Because it is a definite or proper noun, because it is a name of a building. Taj Mahal. So we will use the. Please deliver the package to dash principal's office. We have used the again here. Why? Because in this, please deliver the package to the principal's office. Means specification is there. So for the definite things or for this definite nouns, we use definite article the. So that's all for today's class. Thank you.